Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play Skyrim with Tracks 2, Anduran, Lydia, and Rigmore. We are currently here in, well, the frozen armpit of Skyrim, near Northwest Camp. We are supposed to be following, according to the robed chap over that way somewhere, we are supposed to be following these torchlit cairns to... Yes, I know we're cold, Skyrim. This is a hazard of being in Skyrim. These torchlit cairns are supposed to lead us. Excuse me, you mind blinking over there, please? Thank you. These torchlit cairns were supposed to follow because they should lead us to... I'm not entirely certain. Alright, let me up the mountain, thank you. Right, these torchlit cairns are supposed to lead us... I believe that's the next one. To a... cave entrance, which I don't necessarily see on my map, that will lead us into the what's it called, Frost Peak, Diamond Ridge Mine, where Rigmore's mother is apparently held. Although I'm getting the bad feeling that she might not be in any necessarily mood, but ability to escape. Don't tell Rigmore, but I think she might be dead. Which would be, you know, slightly awkward. Especially since we've come all this way, and it's awkward when you have to try and rescue a dead person. It's just... Okay, we seem to have run slightly out of torchlit cairns here. Whoop, don't fall off the mountain. Mighty wizards do... I'm a mighty wizard, but I'm not capable of flight. Yes, Lydia, that's what worries me, to be completely honest. Started to do this at night, thinking the cairns would be easier to see, and proceeded to get... Yes, Skyrim, I am aware of this. We are up top of a mountain. Yeah, something has gone wrong here. Oh, perhaps that's our next cairn, and I have just gone completely off track again. Well, no, shouldn't be, because you can't actually see it from there, can you? There's our next one, I think. Of course, it's entirely possible that I've gone in circles. Let's try and get a move on, because it's cold out here. Thank you for letting... Okay, seriously. Up the mountain. We need to go up the mountain. Guys, not really seeing any more cairns here. Further up the mountain, I see. Yep. Let's keep going up. Apparently we're going all the way up the mountain. Next cairn. Are we in this wrong part of Skyrim for the Statue of Azura? Possibly. That doesn't necessarily look too good. What? Where are you? There you are. What? You ready for this?
What is this place? What happened here?
Nothing good. Shrine to the goddess Azura. It's been desecrated. Well, no kidding.
Why?
Because the Thalmor are a-holes? I mean, what other explanation do you need? Sethri said all was about to be revealed.
Dragonborn, this is scary.
Yes? Don't be scared, I think you just found your guardian angel. Okay.
Well, I hope so.
Oh, approach the Shrine of Azura, that's not a good sign. Eh, moon and star, brilliant. If it asks you to put on a ring, don't do it.
Rigmore, my child.
Ah.
Come closer and place your hands on the altar, so I can join with you and touch your soul.
Oh, with the creepy voices in the head again. Or wool skin. Nope, I guess I only have fox skin. It's fine. Brr, by the way. You wanna hurry it up? It's a little cold out here. I doubt she would be amused if I were to start a fire. There's a torch here. Maybe I can warm up by this. Yeah, your turn to touch the altar.
Yes. My wonderful, beautiful child. Daughter of Azura.
She's very loud.
I don't understand.
Ever since you were born, I have been watching over you. Even when you were a little girl, I have influenced the destinies of many. And entwined them to bring you here, to this moment. Don't cry, my child. Don't be afraid. My guardian has helped to protect you well up to now. But mortal danger awaits you both at Diamond Ridge. The forces of darkness conspire to wreak havoc at the behest of an usurper. From oblivion comes a new danger, one who seeks to reside in the world of mortals. The entity has not shown itself yet. But it cannot enter this world until a new order is established throughout Tamriel.
But surely you must have powers. What could I possibly do?
Oh, Rigmor, pure of heart, you do have something very special. A power no lords or gods could ever hope to wish for. You are blessed with a mother's love. Until now, I have used all my powers to thwart the forces of darkness and weaken their intentions.
Hang on, do I have Kindle here? Just a little gold out here. Aha! I do. Do I have any firewood is the next question.
I have shielded you from harm, shrouded you in my robes, and delivered you from the abyss. But now, my own powers are weakening.
Excuse me, we'll be with you momentarily. Aha! Firewood! Yes, I don't care that I'm carrying too much to be able to run. I would rather survive than not be weighted down by you under here. Aha!
I will eventually fade into the void.
Okay, yes, yes. Wonderful. Yes, here we go. There. I have the firewood back, thank you. I'm not freezing anymore, at least.
Why?
Black arts are being used by necromancers to fuse Daedric steel with black diamonds. Black diamonds are the essence of my heart, which connects me to this world and the next.
Okay.
They are attempting to forge armor and weapons, and the armor they forge will make them invincible.
Then everything will have been for nothing. How can we hope to stop an invincible army? There is a way, right? Is that why I'm here?
They are successfully forging armor, and every time they do, it weakens me in this world. But they cannot forge the weapons. Their efforts won't work, and they are lost as to why.
So there is still hope.
Only a Daedric weapon forged from my heart can void their invincibility. And it can only be so if the pieces of my heart have something very special. The essence of a mother's love from two sources wrought from Bane. One source to fuse it, one source to wield it, and both must be blessed.
Did my frost fox skin wear off again?
Mother's love?
Place your mother's ring and the necklace Cassius Varan gave you on the altar. Now place your sword upon the altar.
Can we hurry this along?
Of course!
I'm actually kind of freezing to death here. This is not
I am the goddess Azura, mother of the rose, Queen of the night sky, the dusk and dawn. Behold Rigmor of Bruma, protector of the pure of heart, daughter of a mother's love. I am the bane of Azura, the poison chalice of woe, vanquisher of the forces of evil. Behold Rigmor of Bruma, child of the twilight, the chosen champion of Azura.
Yes, I am very much freezing to death here. I wish the Daedric would hurry this along. Thank you.
Go, my child. Go quickly and smite the forces of evil with my blessing.
Ow.
Only the chosen can wield Azura's bane. Make sure it never leaves your side. Go with my blessing and my love. May the Guardian watch over you.
Take sword. Get.
Wait.
Hurry.
Gold,
freezing.
Your destiny awaits, my love. Your mother is waiting.
Yes, good. Take sword. More Nord. Take sword, stab jokers. Oh god, now you want to talk. Daughter of Azura, what?
Yeah, I would never have believed it.
Well, you aren't very dark elf, so. Let's go find this cave entrance. I'm freezing.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Good, don't care. Travel to the cave entrance to Diamond Ridge. I hope it's close. Oh, it's down here. Okay. No kidding! Alright, time to go set some schmoes on fire. For pity's sake, let me through. Also, I'm extremely cold here. You're gonna make me walk all the way over there, aren't you? You know what? I may not have enough to do it. Don't dual cast it now, but. That wasn't what I wanted. That is. Let's go find this place, and we'll ignite some idiots. You two can catch up. I'm freezing to death. Literally. Haha! Into the cave. I'm certain it wanted me to stop out, stand outside and talk to Rigmor for a minute, but. Right. Oh, okay. Okay. Look, can we just calm down? Thank you. Hello and welcome to Diamond Ridge Bear, you really, really don't want to tangle with me right now. Thank you. Apparently we can't loot the bear because I killed it the wrong way, whatever. Ooh. Deer meat. Yum. Right. Underbridge Caves. I killed you, shut up. Just a minute. Sorry about that. Something horrible in my throat. Yeah, I'm freezing to death. Well, who'd have thunk it? We are kind of in an ice cave, after all. More deer meat, yum. Right, so these are the Underbridge Caves. Apparently under North Ridge. No, Diamond Ridge Mine. I keep calling it North Ridge for some reason. Hopefully we run into some people with some nice, tasty warmth. Speaking of which, can we get... We want this because we want fox skin to be new. We want fox skin, thank you. There we go. Warm ourselves up. This really is a rather pointlessly complicated cave. Also, why did they install multiple doors? I suppose it's to keep bears out, but I can't imagine bears being much bothered by doors if they decide they want to go through somewhere. Oh, spiders! Mr. Pit Fighter, sir.
Shouldn't be doing that.
How's about we just Look, I know there's spiders in here. I can see spider webs. So just stop lying and show me the spiders. Aha! Here we are. More cave. Fire. Technically, you don't have to use fire. Other spells work just as well. This is not the way to go. Haha! Yes, the night eye might have been excessive now that I'm thinking. Now that I'm considering it. Oh, good. Deeper into the Underridge caves. I mean, I don't mind caves, all things being equal. Yeah, oh, look, a convenient fire. Not what could possibly go wrong. Oh wait, it's a bloody bedroll. Warm air. I see a Lydia. I see a. Was I supposed to talk to Rigmore? Speak to. Oh, for. Balls. Hey there, Rigmore. Come over here. Yes. Aha! Rigmore. You okay? You ready for this?
Yeah, I think I'm ready.
Excellent. Stick close. Don't go wandering off.
Okay.
Need you to focus like you said you would.
Okay. Focus.
Promise me, blah blah blah. Promise.
Okay, I promise. Focus. Whatever.
There we go.
Daughter of Azura. That's actually quite cute.
No, it's not. Enter diamond. What do you mean enter diamond? Whoops, hi. Excuse me? Everybody wants me dead now. Okay. I guess we were supposed to have done that earlier. Oh, you. They actually that figures. They actually tied all the enemies spawning to that conversation. Nope. Nope. It's definitely not my bailiwick. It's up there. Actually, I know how we can see. Let's see. I have candlelight here. And over here we'll get Power of the Master. There we go. Now we can see. Lydia, can you not stand in the middle? Hey, what? You can also have some iron flesh. I do like that spell. Tainted giant spider? With lots of frostbite venom. Well, of course. There's two spiders there, but... Oh, good. Itty-bitty spiders. Okay. This calls for some destruction. Whoops! Hi! Goodbye! I don't like them. Kill him. Kill him with fire. Insufficient fire. He's still alive. Can I just say that I really don't like spiders? Rigmore, I hope you're not using potions. Lydia? Yes. Maybe you should stay behind me. You seem to be having a slight spider problem here. How you doing over there, Lydia? You healed all up? Good. Right. Which way are we going? This way? Or do we have to go down the creepy death tunnel? Also, it's wet, and I don't like being wet. Yeah, suck your... Yeah, nothing like a little fire to the taint. Right. I think Ice Star might be a better option. Yeah, that seems to work better. When in doubt, ice, ice, baby. Although, I have a mighty wizard. These look awfully, awfully, awfully like, Falmer caves. Yeah, I'm fine. Our opposition is not having a good day, but I'm fine. I can't see anything, but it doesn't matter because they're all dead. Wow. There is a lot of enemies in here. I am out of magicka. Swords! Swords up! Swords up! Make with the stabbing. Are you really? Nope. Go away. That's for you, ladies. Sneak. How did? Right. How exactly? Also, I can't see anything. Ah, more spiders. Lovely. I really have to admit, I am slightly annoyed by this dungeon. The fact that I can see nothing is not helping at all. Oh, hello. A warm spot. And a jarred skeever. Yum. It's an alchemical ingredient, so. Imp stool and Nemira's rot, which is not a good sign. Oh, hello, trolls. Oh, tainted trolls. Yep, nothing like a punch to the taint. There we go. Is there anything actually? He's stuck. Is he stuck on something, or is there just floor there? Ah, water there. Tainted trolls, which contain much troll fat and troll pelts. Yay. Have to go around this way to get out. Although, to be fair, I could simply blink up. This place is rather large. And there's the other troll. Excuse me, my troll fat. Although, I really should not keep any more than is necessary. Ah, you. Wait. Fractures, apotheos armor. What's that? Tool pelts. Vampire armor. Don't need those. Troll fat, because troll fat stacks up quickly in weight. Right. Magic. Pit fighter. And ice storm. Just because they're a potent combination. Aha! Diamond Ridge Mine. At last. Oh, quick save, and I imagine we get to kill lots of Thalmor now. Now, I find it hard to work out how you might get through there as a warrior. They aren't exactly. Hello. I like your robes. Are you a sorcerer from the college? You're a Forsworn. Whoops. That's not where I wanted to summon you. You know what? Whatever. There you go. You can go down there and play.
What happened?
He died. Wow, she's having quite the moment, isn't she? Those guys appear to be Nords. That appears to be unhelpful. Is that everybody then? Ooh, nice warm cloak. Prospector Chief, who, you know, kinda didn't have a good day. Prospector Boss, who also didn't have a good day. Prospector Archer, who must have felt really, really useless. And another Prospector Archer, who also felt useless. Although I suppose if we'd come in the front... You're buying me iron. I mean, really? Do you really have to go this far to find iron?
Need something.
I'm yes? Looking for an angry Nord woman. Well, I'm looking for a Nord woman. I presume she'll be angry. Most of them are. You know, it's just a Nord thing. Hello. All right. Who else wants to? Yep. Here, play with a pit fighter. Whoops. Oh, that's an angry orc. That's not in my job description. I am not here to deal with angry orcs. I am here to command other people to deal with angry orcs. Also, the game seems confused. Pit fighter, get back here. I really need the advanced, yeah, I need the more advanced. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Yeah, I need, the Dremora Champion, I think, is the next one up the list. Right, let's give this another shot. There you go. I have a Dremora Pit Fighter. Let's give him some Iron Flesh. Yes. Lydia, you're just really unhelpful. Yep, stop stepping in the way. Ow. Okay. New plan. Seriously. Kneel or be knelt. Haha. Pit fighter. There we go. Here you go. Have some fun. Haha. Get off the ladies. Thank you. Haha. Drop and give me magic. Routed my arse. Oop. Excuse me. Where are you going? No, you're going to die is where you're going. Sorry. No mercy. Yeah, let's have no mercy here. Who else wants some? Are you certain somebody wants some? Okay, well, guess that guy deserved it.
Hey, don't get mad.
Yeah. Well, you're the idiots that wouldn't stay out of the way while we were trying to rescue you. The fact that you kind of cheesed off my demon from hell is, well, I'm gonna go ahead and say it's your own fault. Battle axe are freezing. Excellent. Prospector boss. Yeah, you're mining iron. What a waste. Your captors, so suck it. Ooh, more Diamond Ridge mine. Oh, we've reached our half hour mark. Let's see if there's a good stopping point here. Yes, there seems to be. So, next episode, we will continue deeper into Diamond Ridge Mine. So this has been Let's Play Skyrim with Trax, Stu, Anduran, Lydia, Rigmore, and the Dremora Pit Fighter guy. So I will see you guys next time. Bye.